tip sheet hopped in the air at the start. Good start for So Long Chuck, who's headed off for the early lead. Jamaican will have something to say about it, and he moves up to engage from the outside. Tipsy Kitten is away in early third, down inside Bad Student, and Wildscat Blue is between horses. The two at the back are Summer Spice and Tip Sheet. Out of the chute and onto the main course, So Long Chuck leads Jamaican by a neck. Up on the outside in third is Tipsy Kitten toward the rail. That's Bad Student from between horses and Wildscat Blue. It's a gap of another 3.5 to Tip Sheet and the same distance to Summer Spice at the back. 23-3 with 5 furlongs to go. It's still the target. So Long Chuck, a length and a half. Second is Jamaican. Third, Tipsy Kitten. Starting to work a bit harder behind them, including Wildscat Blue and Bad Student. 5 ahead of Tip Sheet and 5 more to Summer Spice. 46-1 for a strong half-mile speed as So Long Chuck appears to have the measure of Jamaican as Tipsy Kitten tries to launch a bid. The rest are really stringing out. Tip Sheet's getting started 3 wide. He's up into 4th, and Summer Spice tries to roll from the back as they run to the top of the stretch. So Long Chuck now trying to bid him a good afternoon. He's at the quarter pole on top by 4. Racing 2nd, Jamaican. Tipsy Kitten is 3rd. Summer Spice has made up a ton of ground, but he's got a ton more to make up if he wants to win it after 3 quarters in 1:11-1. It's all about So Long Chuck. So Long Chuck now an 1/8 of a mile from the money and 6 on top. Trying to rally into 2nd is Summer Spice outside of Tipsy Kitten, but nobody gets So Long Chuck. So Long Chuck sharp in victory. He went gate 2 wire and 1/5 in the end. Summer Spice appears to touch out Tipsy Kitten for 2nd. Jamaican finished 4th.